just arrived on the job site and I just want to see the update of the demolition. So Brad has let me know that the team has basically stripped what they needed to strip. So come on through and I'll basically let you guys know what we're doing. So the whole house has been literally stripped in 4 days' time, which is out of this world quick. Yeah, they actually can't believe how quickly they've stripped it. So I've come in when it's quite a time. And today what I want to show you guys is how we are maximizing this big block to make sure that it is perfect for us or if we sell to a family home.
When we did the first strip out, we started with all the back stuff,
yeah,
you know, external
yeah.
stuff, and then yeah. made our way inside. And now we're ready for steel from our suppliers yep. to start our subfloor stuff. So
right.
that's what we've started pouring today, and we're going to be pouring this afternoon.
So. Yeah, right. So pours, and then we're putting footings in, obviously, to elevate this and extend the home.
Yep. So with what Maddie wants to do with the floor,
yep.
Internally is going to be rendered.
Yep.
So we've got existing hardwood flooring inside.
Great.
We're going to top that with a concrete floor for render
awesome.
Purposes.
Great.
And then bring, yeah, exactly what you said. Just bring this this yeah. entire line out. So this is our
literally we're sitting right now in our master bedroom.
Yeah. Woo. So this will be our external line, and then yep. We have about a metre step in, and this continues through to that corner.
So Kyle from Palmy Pools is doing our incredible pool. We've decided to carry the arches throughout our home because as the episodes go along, we've got the arches in the front door, the arch windows, and obviously making this shape as well. So Kyle, what are we doing today?
Today we're spraying the pool.
Yep.
We got Jared from Superior here.
Okay.
He's gonna come in.
And you said 4 to 6 weeks it takes to cure?
Yeah, 4 to 6 weeks before you can do anything else, but we're doing a nice paving around the edge.
Yep.
So Maddie from Render X, he's gonna do he's gonna do a render finish on the outside. We're gonna do a 400 coping around all the edge.
So quite thin really?
Yeah, 400.
Okay.
And then what we're doing pavers around the whole pool for the pool surround.
Great. Yeah, so we're doing pavers, and then from there, I love the paved look where they've got the moss and the grass in between. So I'm trying to make, well, Kyle's allowed me to make that come to close as the pool as possible. And then that thin rendered coping so it's all quite seamless. So yeah, let go. So what I wanted to do is explain to you guys why we actually got a draftsman in. So we chose the incredible Jason Pate. He's in Mermaid Beach. And what he did, he was so awesome. He came out, he looked at the block, he let us know, you know, where the sun's coming in and all of that. So we wanted to maximize our space and extend appropriately. So our house as it is perfect, but we are adding. So I think it was literally when it was on realestate.com, it said 2.5 bedrooms. So we are now making it a 4-bedroom place, 2 bathroom, a carport, an alfresco area and a pool, and a huge walk-in wardrobe, of course. So come on through and I'll actually explain the plans to you. So I know you guys are dying to see the plans and I will put them up after as well, but you can kind of have a look through here. So we are doing a massive extension, but really, really utilizing the space perfectly. We wanted to recycle and sustain as much as we can. And as the building goes along, you know, Brad has told us that there's been delays with timber and all of that. And we've kind of given him the limit to say that we want to be in before Christmas. So we have changed some stuff on here. But yeah, this is kind of the finished product. So I know it doesn't look like much, but for Maddie and I, it's starting to really take some shape. It is pretty empty shell right now, but our rooms we're starting to envision, and we just know that the end result is going to be so, so beautiful. I just think the concrete truck pulled up, so we better go and let them be. But yeah, we are looking forward to showing you guys the end result.